Hello, I am back with another video, and I just got a rip. I got 2 M&Ms in a packet of peanut butter M&Ms. Just 2. The makers are just stupid. Why would you even put only 2 in there? Do not get M&Ms unless it's a big packet, because the little ones have, I just got 2, and usually I only get 3. Bye.